goes to shoot. He's gone for the chip. Almost a Paul Scholes special.
Well, he tried it first half, and caught it quite comfortably, but this time looks like he's a great disguise on it. It does look like he's going to put power. Inks it. And again, if it comes back off the bar, that would be a hat-trick, would it be, for Michael Owen?